Hindi siya teen oriented.
Kasi yung office na kami dito yung professional, so hindi rin talaga masyado. Pero marami pa rin na nanonood, mga teenagers. Pero kung marami sila matututunan, hindi naman siya puro about din sa
akin. No, I mean, like, the daringness is not exactly the purpose. Oh,
yeah. So, asya lang po yun. Asya lang.
Si Benedict naman din. Si Benedict din. Basta it has more liberty, given that it's
me.
Pero it's not really there too.
Parang medyo less na din yung ano. Pero mas mayroong skin na pinapakita bawat isa sa amin. Hindi lang yung parang, kasi yung ibang show na hindi naman sa kino-compare namin, pero yung sabi nga, since hindi nga siya parang youth-oriented, mas ano siya, mas pang young professional, mas mature na yung pag-iisip ng viewers, and kami din, and also the creative team sa pagpe-present ng show.
I think it's pretty youth-friendly naman. Hindi lang, it's not made for them, but it's friendly for the youth.
Yeah.
It is. Yes.
sort of, no? I mean, like, parang it's sexy, pero like, yung sexiness is not malas pa sexy.
Parang sweet and spicy lang,
gano'n. Oh, no. But yung reaction na yun, gumato siya. Hindi, actually, gusto ko lang ikwento yung backstory kung paano ginawa yung...